Hi there. I read a story once, and I think it was A Purpose Driven Life, which came out in the early 2000s. And it was about a wee girl, and she was worried about something. And her mummy said to her, "Don't worry, just speak to Jesus." And she said, "But mummy, I need to speak to somebody with skin on." I'm sure that's a sentiment we've all thought about. And we talk a lot about how good God is and how if God's all you've got, God is enough and all this sort of thing, how faithful he is. But we tend to want people with skin in, someone that we can sit in a room with and speak to. And in a sense, it's because we don't really have the trust that we say we have in God. And we don't really believe that he is going to give us as good a listening service as a human being can. And that, of course, is nonsense because God is the only one that really can give us what we need in every way. He wrote our handbook. He wrote the manual. We're his design and he knows us inside out. He doesn't need us to talk to him. He doesn't need us to listen to him. But he desires our company, I believe, and I really believe that he wants us to choose him first before we choose anyone else. You know, I have a bugbear about people and their inability to listen. And the bugbear is about myself because sometimes I get so distracted. If someone's a bit long-winded, I tend to switch off and then I forget to switch on at the important bits and find myself embarrassingly out of touch with what they were actually saying to me. But I can honestly say that I've never ever been disappointed with any time I've spent speaking to God because whether I'm coming to him with joy and thanksgiving or coming to him with heartache, I never feel that he judges me. I always feel that he listens. There's a verse in the Bible which I absolutely love and it says that God bends down to listen. And I just think it's a wonderful image of God bending down to listen to his children, speaking to give us his attention. Remember Princess Diana? She was very popular because she always bent down to speak to the children, or bent down to speak to people in wheelchairs, or sit in the end of hospital beds and really listen. And I think that's what we all need. That actually would go as far as to say there are people dying in this world, in this country, because they've got no one to listen to them. So God is there always to listen to us whenever we choose to speak to him. And if we wait, he'll answer back and he'll really help us to make better choices. So Lord, I just thank you that you are the same yesterday, today and forever. You're there, not just when we want you, but you're there even when we don't want you. You're there just waiting for us to say, "Yes, Lord, we want to speak to you." I just thank you that you're so willing to listen, to give us your undivided attention, not to judge, but to guide. And I just thank you for that, Lord, in Jesus' precious name. Amen. Bye-bye.